वेलकम टू वेल्डर 33rd वीक पार्ट 1 गैस टंगस्टन आर्क वेल्डिंग प्रोसेस प्रोसेस डिस्क्रिप्शन एज शोन इन फिगर 1। गैस टंगस्टन आर्क वेल्डिंग GTAW आल्सो नोन एज टंगस्टन इनर्ट गैस TIG वेल्डिंग। इट इज़ अ प्रोसेस दैट प्रोड्यूसेस एन इलेक्ट्रिक आर्क मेंटेन बिटवीन अ नॉन कंज्यूमेबल टंगस्टन इलेक्ट्रोड एंड द पार्ट टू बी वेल्डेड। The heat affected zone, the molten metal and the tungsten electrode are all shielded from atmospheric contamination by a blanket of inert gas fed through the GTAW torch. Inert gas, usually argon, is inactive or deficient in active chemical properties. The shielding gas serves to blanket the weld and exclude the active properties in the surrounding air. Inert gas such as argon and helium do not chemically react or combine with other gases. The GTAW process can produce temperatures of up to 3000 degree Fahrenheit. The torch contributes heat only to the workpiece. GTAW is used to weld steel, stainless steel, nickel alloys, titanium, aluminium, magnesium, copper, brass, bronze and even gold. GTAW can also weld dissimilar metal to one another, such as copper to brass and stainless steel to mild steel. Advantages of gas tungsten arc welding. Number 1. Concentrated arc permits pinpoint control of heat input to the workpiece, resulting in a narrow heat affected zone. Number 2. No slag, no requirement for flux with this process. Therefore, no slag to obscure the welder's vision of the molten weld pool. Number 3. No sparks or sputter, no transfer of metal across the arc, no molten globules of sputter to contend with, and no sparks produced if material being welded is free of contaminants. Number 4. Welds more metal and metal alloys than any other arc welding process. Number 5. Little smoke or fumes compared to other arc welding processes like stick or fluxed core welding. Few fumes are produced. However, the base metals being welded may contain coatings or elements such as lead, zinc, copper, and nickel that may produce hazardous fumes. Number 6. Good for welding thin material. Good for welding dissimilar metals together. Disadvantages of gas tungsten arc welding. Number 1. Slower travel speeds than other processes. Number 2. Lower filler metal deposition rates. Number 3. Hand-eye coordination is a required skill. Number 4. Brighter UV rays than other processes. Number 5. Concentrations of shielding gas may build up and displace oxygen when welding in confined areas. Ventilate the area and or use local forced ventilation at the arc to remove welding fumes and gases. If ventilation is poor, wear an approved air supply respirator. Number 6. Equipment cost can be higher than with other processes. Constructional features of AC/DC welding rectifier. A welding rectifier set is used to convert AC welding supply into DC welding supply. It consists of a step-down transformer and a welding current rectifier cell with a cooling fan as shown in figure 1. The rectifier cell consists of a supporting plate made of steel or aluminium as shown in figure 2, which is plated with a thin layer of nickel or bismuth, sprayed with selenium or silicon. It is finally covered with an alloyed film of cadmium, bismuth and tin. The coating of nickel or bismuth over the supporting plate serves as one electrode, that is anode, of the rectifying cell. The alloyed film of cadmium, bismuth and tin serves as another electrode, that is cathode, of the rectifying cell. Working principle: the output of the step-down transformer is connected to the rectifier unit, which converts AC to DC. The DC output is connected to positive and negative terminals, from where it is taken for welding purposes through welding cables. It can be designed to provide either AC or DC welding supply by operating a switch provided on the machine. Care and maintenance of rectifier welding set. Keep all the connections in tight conditions. Lubricate the fan shaft once in 3 months. Do not adjust the current or operate the AC/DC switch when the welding arc is on. Keep the rectifier plates clean. Advantages and disadvantages of AC welding. A welding transformer has number 1 a low initial cost due to simple and easy construction. Number 2 a low operating cost due to less power consumption. Number 3 no effect of arc blow during welding due to AC. Number 4 low maintenance cost due to the absence of rotating parts. Number 5 higher working efficiency. Number 6 noiseless operation. Disadvantages of AC welding. It is not suitable for bare and light coated electrodes. Number 2, it has more possibility for electrical shock because of higher open circuit voltage. Number 3, welding of thin gauge sheets, cast iron and non-ferrous metal in certain cases will be difficult. Number 4, it can only be used where electrical main supply is available. Advantages and disadvantages of DC welding. Advantages of DC welding. Number 1. Required heat distribution is possible between the electrode and the base metal due to change of polarity, positive 2/3 and negative 1/3. Number 2. It can be used successfully to weld both ferrous and non-ferrous metals. Number 3. Bare wires and light-coated electrodes can be easily used. Number 4. Positional welding is easy due to polarity advantage. Number 5. It can be run with the help of diesel or petrol engine where electrical main supply is not available. It can be used for welding thin sheet metal, cast iron and non-ferrous metals successfully due to polarity advantage. Number 6. It has less possibility for electrical shock because of less open circuit voltage. Number 7. It is easy to strike and maintain a stable arc. Number 8. Remote control of current adjustment is possible. Disadvantages of DC welding. DC welding power source has number 1 a higher initial cost, number 2 a higher operating cost, number 3 a higher maintenance cost, number 4 trouble of arc blow during welding, number 5 a lower working efficiency, number 6 noisy operation in the case of a welding or generator, number 7 occupies more space. TIG welding equipment. Number 1. An AC or DC arc welding machine. Number 2. Shielding gas cylinders or facilities to handle liquid gases. Number 3. A shielding gas regulator. Number 4. A gas flow meter. Number 5. Shielding gases hoses and fittings. Number 6. A welding torch electrode holder. Number 7. A water cooling system with hoses for heavy duty welding operations. Number 8. Optional accessories. Number 9. Tungsten electrodes. Number 10. Welding filler rods. Number 11. Foot rheostat switch. Here you can see TIG welding equipment in the figure given. Thank you.